What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today is Sunday and it is rainy and cloudy as per usual here in Vancouver. Normally this time of year I wouldn't really be skating. I grew up in Montreal where it was like super cold for 9 months out of the year and frozen over. So when skateboarding season ended, snowboarding season started. Living out here for the last 2-3 years, it's been cool and interesting to be able to go out and skate in the winter. I mean, obviously it's far and few between, especially this time of year, because it's raining almost every day and it's just forecasted to rain for the next like week or two. I'm gonna go out and look for some street spots that are underground, some underground parkades. There's a couple that I heard about that are potentially skatable. That's the mission today. Go check that out and see what we can get. All right. This place is super creepy. So I'm on level one of like a 5-level parkade at UBC, and this place is completely empty because it's actually closed. I'm not quite sure why it's closed, but it's so quiet down here. It's kind of creepy. I'm gonna bounce. The ground is super rough here and it's just weird and creepy. Let's go find something dry and skateable. So, I found a dry spot. As you might be able to hear in the background, there's some kids skating over there. So I'm actually at the Thunderbird Parkade at UBC, which is right next to the skate park. Last time I skated here, I got kicked out. So I'm gonna try and skate on the right side closer to the park, and hopefully there's no cameras there that catch us and I can get a bit of a flat ground session. So let's go get it. Alright guys, I'm gonna try and get a session in. Literally as I was pulling up and just saw these kids skating, they just got kicked out. I kind of waited out till the security left, and now I'm gonna try and get a little bit of flat session. So yeah, let's get a bit of a warm-up going. It's cold out, so the warm-up takes way too long these days. Let's get it. Hit a rock. Thank you. Well, that was fun, guys. Unfortunately, I didn't get to skate too much, but I got at least an hour in, which is pretty great for November in Canada, so I'll take it, even if it was just flat ground. So today I learned I'm gonna be skating a lot less these days because of the weather, really, and there's not much choice. Snowboarding season is coming, and I love doing that too, so. We should see some snowboarding videos coming up in the near future. So I hope everybody's keeping safe and keeping well. And thanks for watching this video, guys. Please like and subscribe if you enjoy my content. If not, all good. But if you do, it really helps the channel and it helps me. Greatly appreciated. Have a great day, guys. Take it easy. See you next video.